Jeopardy. She's looking down at her eggs. It is March 20th today. We're at day 34. And so tomorrow's day 35, so we might get a hatch tomorrow. It'll be the first, soonest day for egg number one, if that egg is still intact. We did lose one egg, and we're not sure which one, so we shall see in the next week to 10 days what we got going. Definitely sitting up a lot higher these last few days. So she's giving those eggs a little room. She was aerating a little while ago, so